Hello everyone, welcome back again. Here we are going to discuss about a case. This is a special case where the unit place numbers adds up to 10 and other numbers remains the same. So in our case we have taken the numbers of 103 and 107. So here 7 plus 3, that is the unit place number. If you look at here, the unit place number of 7 and 3 will give me 10. These two numbers will give me 10, and other numbers remains the same, that is 1 and 0 here also and 1 and 0 here also. So the steps are quite simple. If you want to multiply 103 and 107, you just multiply 7 into 3, that gives 21, and you multiply the next number with the remaining numbers. That means the remaining number here is 10 in both the cases. You just multiply 10 and the next number, which is 11, which gives me 110, and this side is 21. That's all is the answer. It is very simple and very effective in this case. Let's extend it to the next example so that you can understand it better. Let's take the case of 73 and 77. So 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. So that means we'll just multiply 7 3 is 21. And what is the next number of 7? Because this side number is 7. What is the next number of 7? It is 8. So 8 into 7 is 56. That's all is the answer. Let's take another case. 98 into 92. So simple. 8 to the 16. Next number of 9 is 10. 10 9 is 90. 9016. That's all is the answer. Let's take another case. 53 into 57. 7 3 is 21. Next number of 5 is 6. So 5 6 is 30. That's all is the answer. So this is very simple and very effective technique. Let's extend it further and try to compare that. If I do something in a conventional way, how much time do it take? And if I do in a Vedic way, how much time will it take? You'll be clearly able to see the advantage of Vedic mathematics. Check out here. We have already given an example of 192 and 198. We are multiplying these two numbers using conventional way. You can see already depicted the conventional way. It is a three-step process involving multiple multiplication and addition technique. Let's check out how it looks like when we use Vedic mathematics. 198 and 192. So we are seeing that the unit place number adds up to 10. So I simply multiply them, gives me 16. And this side what I do is 19 is the remaining number. Next number of 19 is 20. I just multiply 19 into 20, which gives me 380. And this side is 16. That's all is the answer. You can see here that after lot of following three steps, we have reached that point 38016. You can try out yourself. This will save you a lot of time. This method can save you a lot of time. Let's now expand it to still bigger numbers and see how much time it can save for us. So here, for example, we have taken two numbers, that is 10068 and 10062. And here you can see that we have to do a five-step multiplication and multiple addition and then a big addition to find the answer. And if we are not placing the numbers here correctly, then very good chance that we'll mess up this addition and we'll find a different number which is a wrong answer. So let's find out how we'll do in a Vedic way. How much time is it saving? 10068 and 10062. So here, before applying the formula, we should check if it satisfies our criteria. 8 and 2 adds up to 10, which are the unit place number. And remaining numbers remains the same, that is 1006 and here also 1006. So yes, it fits to our criteria. Let's find out how to do it. 8 to the 16, this side. And other side, what we want to do is, we want to multiply the remaining number with the next number. Remaining number is 1006. We have to multiply with 1007. That's the next number. To multiply this side of the number, we can apply our old formula, what we have discussed previously, 1006 and 1007. So base is 1000 here. So this is 6 more than 1000. This number is 7 more than 1000. So 7, 6, 42. Since the base is 1000, so we need to have three numbers on this side. So we'll place a 0 here. And the other side is either 1007 plus 7, sorry, 1006 plus 7 or 1007 plus 6, which gives me 1013. So my multiplication result of 1006 and 1007 is this. So now let's put that number here and we'll get our answer. That is 10130416. That's all is our answer. You can check your answer, 10130416. So that's all is the answer. So you can see that here how much time we are saving and actually how less calculation we have to do. Just few additions and few calculations, that's it, and we are with our answer. So this is the power of Vedic mathematics.